drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of it, just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm summoning my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, got you morons in it. Think I'd be back, did you how about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog, but no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a lot of hate, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out, and I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt, cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all I gotta give up. Spit on shit, on stepped on, I kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but it's respect gone, cause someone told me that. Stop story, lie, don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire the tick, tick. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists the kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, but it's to say I've been upstage. Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun, trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But I stay passing this shit in opinion's way. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J. Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say, so for the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like, so what a champion of all. It's the one that I laugh at them, cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say,
yes. Just goes to show that when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm closed up
with the spinning rage, cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and go tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
here to stay. Even
so you son of a bitches don't duck, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics all end up in critical, think your shit is dope while you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode I've been owed, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping no one, I don't know, but I've been told obstacle that blocks your road, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold,
cause they say kings never die, just as Jam as the J. They just grow wings and they fly, so heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and prove up these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
So trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Evil berserk, deacon of words, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, filling with meanness. I went from powder milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas and curious to arenas. Call me cured arenas, still appeal to the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the demons. Khalil on the beat, cause Nathan defeated.